answer about the let's discuss the solution of the given problem. The problem is 39 divided 4. Let's start solution. Write the divisor and dividend as shown. This is divisor, this is dividend. Reset the table of 4. Mentally till you get 39. So 9 times 4 gives 36. So the quotient is 9. Write 36 below the dividend and subtract it. So 39 minus 36 equals to 3. So it is not possible to divide it. So our remainder is same. Quotient equals to 9. Remainder equals to 3.